My name is Chris McClung. I'm one of the co-owners of Rogue and obviously a coach here as well. I coach a group called The Morning Show. I've been involved with Rogue for the last 10 years as an owner and coach, and I've been running myself for 20 years. And I'm passionate about this sport because I believe that lives can be changed through running if you commit to setting big goals and putting one foot in front of the other.
What is the vibe of your team?
My team, we call ourselves The Morning Show, and as I like to say, The Morning Show is always on, because at 5:30 in the morning, it's time to get down to business. So we have a very committed group who works very hard, but who is also willing to have fun and laugh at each other on occasion as well. But as you can imagine, there are no masks at 5:30 in the morning, so If you're willing and ready to show up and be yourself and work hard, then you'll find a home with The Morning Show. So I got involved, as I mentioned, with Rogue 10 years ago because I'm passionate about running. I actually came from a prior life in corporate America, decided that didn't match well with my life passions. I wanted to marry my career and my passions, so I got connected to Rogue and to Steve and Ruth, the original founders, and said, hey, what can I do to get involved? And the rest is now history. There's so many good Rogue memories. I think most of my best Rogue memories come from destination races where we get a bunch of people, go to one place and race and do it together. And so we did that in 2018 with the California International Marathon, where some people were doing the marathon, some were doing the half marathon relay. We had over 200 Rogues in Sacramento racing and then having a whole lot of fun afterwards. We took over a hotel bar after that race, and the stories from that weekend are legendary. Anyone who is committed to getting faster would be a good fit for my group. The runners in my group tend to be a little bit more experienced. That's not to say that you necessarily need to have run a marathon or a half marathon before you join the group. It just means that you want to be doing at least 20 miles a week already on your own and willing to build from there. But if you want to get faster, if you're not satisfied with the status quo and you have big goals to smash, then you'll fit right in with my group.